Uh-huh. Here we go.
That is hello in Korean. How are you guys doing? I'm bringing you greetings from the great, the beautiful South Korea. Yes, that's what I said. I'm in South Korea. I've been here for about 3 days, and it's been nice. You know, it's been nice so far. I don't have much to talk about because I haven't experienced too much yet, and I'm still in that whole excited honeymoon period. That may change, hopefully it won't, but I'm sure that'll change after a while, after I begin, you know, getting used to the life and so on here. So let's see, I'm going to be teaching here for a year, so hopefully you'll continue to follow my channel and view my videos throughout my year, through this journey, living it up in Korea. So yeah, I'm going to be teaching. I went to both schools. I'm actually going to be teaching at two schools, so I went to both schools yesterday and visited with the co-teachers, the Korean English teachers there, as well as some of the administrative professionals there, too. That was interesting. Everyone seemed nice. I didn't meet any of the students because the semester hasn't started yet. The semester will start for one school next week and for another school the week after. So I will begin teaching at the main school next week. So everyone seemed nice so far, and that was good. I'm really looking forward to teaching, looking forward to meeting the students, to teaching them, and just experiencing the whole teaching experience. I said that word twice, so that's okay. Let me see what else. As I said, I haven't done much yet. Haven't been many places. I did go shopping yesterday, though. Got some basics for the apartment. I'll do a tour of the apartment. There's nothing to talk about it. It's really small. It's just a dorm room with a tiny kitchen and a bathroom. That pretty much sums it up. But as I said, I went shopping to a big kind of department store. It had a lot of products, kind of like a Sam's Club or maybe a Walmart. And everyone was really nice. I did get a few stares, you know. I was with my Korean co-teacher. And so I'm sure people looked at him, and then they looked at me, and then they looked at him again. They're like, wait, what's going on here? But it's okay. I'm sure I'll get used to it. Nobody was really outlandish. No one was really overtly rude. Maybe I should say that. But yes, I went shopping. That was interesting because obviously I don't speak the language, don't know anything except how to say hello at this point. So going with him, with my Korean English teacher, was definitely a help because I had to pick up a few things, like I said, and this right here is sugar, brown sugar. But would I have known that? Not at all. So it's definitely good to have him there to kind of show me a few things. And there's still a lot of things I'm going to have to learn. Brown sugar, great. Still a lot of things I'm going to have to learn, like taking the bus and transportation and getting around and just not getting lost. I have no idea how to get out of here and come back to my place in my apartment. Other than that, that's all I have for right now. Hopefully later on in the week, maybe tomorrow actually, after I go to church, I'll be able to update you on a little bit more. But thank you for watching this video. I know it's short, and hopefully you'll continue to follow me on this journey. God bless you. I love you. I miss you. And we'll see each other soon. 안녕하세요. Bye-bye. Uh-huh.